This is in the form of ax plus by plus c equals to 0. Now comparing it